Oh, you're a real fucking winner, aren't you? You're a champion douchebag. Gold medal.
We've got all of DedSec dumpster diving through that Galilee intercept.
Anything good?
Metric a shit tons of good.
I've already picked out a serious opportunity for us. Turns out Congressman Thress's re-election campaign is getting logistical support from Invite.
That's weird. And illegal.
Right? Why not just give them money?
Invite's got years of collected data. I mean, that shit's worth way more than money.
But why back a doofus like Thress? Dude couldn't tell his ass if someone fucking handed it to him.
Well, let's mess him up, break some windows, see what he does.
Yeah, create a reaction, might flush him out. Let's announce this. Marcus, you think you can, bitch slap him for us?
yeah, I got something for him. I'm gonna go fuck up that big-ass billboard with his dumb face all over it. Send a clear message.
And I'm gonna hit up his campaign funding.
And I am going to fuck up his social media, and I am going to fuck up his website, and I am going to fuck up his online ads.
I'm going to go for another beer.
Your freedom's gonna only be protected if democracy thrives. The corporate interests are rigging the elections. Your elections.
Jeez.
Your favorite social media giant, Invite, knows everything about you. And they're manipulating your feed to tailor your opinion to their interests. They are fooling you into voting for their puppet, Congressman Mark Thress. Invite wields the single most powerful population control tool ever created. Defend democracy. Help us tear down Invite. Lend us your processing power by downloading our app, and together, we will expose Congressman Thress. Join us. We are DedSec.
Sorry. I don't know.
serious? This is unbelievable.
I'm looking right at a giant congressman thrust up on the billboard.
Do your thing, man.
Here goes. He'll know we're after him now.
Way to go. I've got a whole team of DedSec members out working on Thrust's other signs.
Nice.
Meanwhile, I put together a payload to deploy on Envite's server.
Meet me outside Envite and I'll fill you in.
Sure. See you.
site. Still searching.
He may be hiding out in the parking garage. Keep your eyes open.
Nice work on the billboard. We wanted a reaction, we got a reaction.
Yeah?
We got an email between Thrust and his cronies. He's seriously pissed. He's trying to pass a law against groups with the capability of revealing proprietary directives and actions. That's us.
Sure sounds like something Invite would want. It's part of the reason why they're helping Thrust.
Mm-hmm. You need to hack into the CEO's office.
Oh, Mary Kat skill.
And here's an exploit to open up the back door into the servers.
Another USB? I could start a damn store with these.
Just don't sell that one.
You know, last time I was in here, things didn't go so well. Worst time ever, really.
Yeah. Bad memories. They've increased security because of that, by the way.
Well, that's just great news.
I thought we were safe from things like this.
Yes! I scored an interview with Invite.
Hey, stay the fuck out of my personal space, man!
Whatever.
Hey, how's it feel to be a cookie-cutter mofo, huh?
Whatever. Right.
Smart technology, fucking dumb people.
Qué pinche enojo.
Tunnels in all his houses, and he buys a new house every month, doggy. You know, how does he put the tunnels in
this shit?
Doesn't make any sense.
The fuck is this spam?
Shit, I don't know, man. Maybe it's all bullshit.
I don't know.
Well, no puedo creer que dejaran que cayera el hielo así como así.
It was a metaphor.
Se salió con la suya. Nunca tuvo que responder por sus crímenes.
Yeah, but he died.
¿Así que ganó?
What? No, come on.
En este punto, el único castigo que podría esperar es el juicio de un poder superior.
So everything would have worked out better if he just let them dump him in the ice hole in the first place?
Mucha menos gente hubiera muerto.
Where's the fun in that?
Lo siento.
You know, it's a crazy world out there. It's a fucking crazy world. Not honest game banging like what we were used to.
Oh!
Advise your location. Police are on the way.
Phone tapped.
We'll record all her conversations. We'll get everything she says. Head over to the server room and install the back door.
Way ahead of you.
Just a quick reminder to all inviters. The projects we work on need to be kept super secret, right? We all know that. So anybody asking about what we're up to, even my family members or best friends, can't be told anything. Not even that you can't tell them, just say, I don't like to talk about work, and change the subject to sports or something. Even if they keep asking. Thanks, everyone.